I've sported this look for about a year and a half now. Time for a change.
Stop looking at watches, crazy guy!
This smells so tasty. Does your guys' smell good?
I don't know.
Well, I'm using bleach and it smells like piss, so.
This smells amazing. It smells like something edible, like candy, like a tooth fruity kind of thing. Happy birthday, Molly.
What?
Happy birthday.
Well, thanks, Molly.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
And many more.
You make me wanna die. I'll never be good enough. You make me wanna die. And everything you love will burn up in the light. Every time I look inside your eyes, you make me wanna die.
Josh, your hair looked really good long.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, thanks.
Audrey, what's your favorite Josh, generation? What's your favorite generation of Josh, like, with hairstyle?
I don't know, I like it right now, but I also like those pictures of you guys at Skagit, where his hair is, like, kind of a bowl cut.
Yeah. My personal favorite is the one he had when we went to the drive-in, like, shorter outside, but then like slim back.
Oh yeah, like the Steve the Hair Harrington. Yeah, that
was
weird.
Because it's like you had like 30 different hairstyles, it seems, and now you'll have even more.
Yeah, I'll have that.
Yeah, Josh, again. You're like the hairstyle guy.
Right, like Bill Nye.
Yeah, no one style can fit you in a box.
I call this the Brendan Urie.
Nice. I love it. What a great look for you, Josh.
I'm turning into Brendan Urie.
Is that a TARDIS on your floor?
Yes.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Classy.
Yeah, if you go through it, the house is more horizontal on the inside.
Okay.